probably wouldn't have ever guessed they'd be sitting here or standing up here in a few minutes on the stage together talking kindly of each other. But our next inductee is Eric Morales, and to introduce him is a 7-time world champion in 3-weight divisions. He's a living legend. He's not only a member of the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame, but the International Boxing Hall of Fame. Many know him as the Babyface Assassin. I'm talking about the one and only Marco Antonio Barrera.
Good night, everybody. Thank you to Richard, to Michelle, Laura for inviting me. For me, it's an honor to stay here in the induction to Terrible Morales. It's a terrible night today because it's short. I want to talk about him because everybody knows who is Terrible Morales, but I respect because we fight in 122 pounds, 126 and 130 pounds. Very good fighters. He's a warrior. He's one of the best Mexican fighters. Is for that, I think so, one of the best for me because I have a honor to fight 3 times with him. Muy buenas noches. Muchísimas gracias a Rich, a Michelle, Laura Serrano por darme la oportunidad de invitarme aquí a estar en esta noche, como lo he llamado yo, la terrible noche de Eric Morales. Tuve el honor de pelear con él en 3 ocasiones, en 122 libras, 126, 130. Yo creo que bien merecido lo tiene. Es un excelente peleador, uno de los mejores boxeadores que ha dado México. Yo tuve el honor de pelear 3 veces con él y tengo el honor de estar aquí en la inducción de él, aquí en Las Vegas. Was a tough fighter, but down the ring is a very nice person, have a beautiful family, and congratulations to Terrible Morales. Arriba del ring fue un guerrero, fue un excelente peleador, abajo del ring es una excelente persona, aparte tiene una familia hermosa, su esposa que anda con él, sus hijos, entonces no me queda más que felicitar al Terrible Morales en esta noche. Watch the video, the Grand Night to Terrible Morales. Se acaba el video, esas grandes noches del Terrible Morales.
Presidente, es mi traductor. Good evening. I'm going to ask my friend Mauricio to interpret. That's me.
Bueno, vine, antes que nada quiero darle a mi peor enemigo y hoy amigo.
First of all, I want to wish my worst enemy, but now my dear friend,
su anillo,
his ring. I want to present my dear Marco, the championship ring, the Hall of Fame ring. He came in to present me as an inductee, and now he's happy. He was surprised to get his ring.
Bueno, muy buenas noches a todos.
Good night, everybody.
Estoy muy, muy emocionado.
I am very excited.
Nunca en las peleas he estado tan emocionado como hoy.
I was never, ever so excited or emotional in a fight as I am right now.
Porque en las peleas trabajaba para ganar, luchaba para ganar, hacía todo un esfuerzo para ganar, y lo mínimo que esperaba era ganar.
Because when I was fighting, I was preparing to win, I was working very hard to win, I was doing everything to win, and the least I expected was to win.
Y la gente me preguntaba por qué no sonreía.
But people
porque,
used to ask me, why you never smile?
Porque estaba cansado.
Because I was tired.
Pero hoy, pues no entreno.
Today I'm not in training camp.
Se nota.
You can look at my belly.
y quiero agradecer al Salón de la Fama.
I really want to thank the Hall of Fame, the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame.
Este reconocimiento.
This award.
Que es parte de este reconocimiento es muy dedicado a toda mi familia.
I would like to dedicate this induction to my family.
Mi esposa que cuida a mis hijos y ha cuidado de mis hijos cuando tuve que salir a entrenar.
My wife Andrea who takes care of my family and always takes care of my kids. When I had to go out and be out for a camp for two, three months, she would take care.
Y que ha hecho un gran trabajo con mis hijos. Muchas gracias por eso.
I love you. You've done a great job for my kids. Thank you, Andrea.
A mí. Quiero también agradecer a mi representante y mi primer promotor.
I want to really thank my representative and my first promoter.
Fernando Beltrán, por todo el apoyo, por creer en mí.
For all the support, Fernando Beltrán, for all the support, for believing in me.
Por aguantarme mi carácter.
For accepting and putting up with me with my very tough.
Y por ayudarme a ser una mejor persona en materia deportiva.
And for helping me become a better person.
Buscar
in the sports world.
Buscar las mejores oportunidades.
For getting me great opportunities.
Y viajar juntos en un sueño deportivo hacia la estrella.
And travel together through this journey all the way to the sky.
Toda su familia por todo el cariño y todo el apoyo que siempre me dieron.
His family, Lisette, for all the love, care and concern you always gave me.
Su mamá, doña Elia, su papá Ricardo, la verdad.
The mother, the father.
Personas que no puedo olvidar y que siempre las tengo presentes en mi carrera y en mi corazón.
I will never forget them, I have them in my heart.
Y todo mi gran equipo de trabajo.
And my great team that I have.
Pero no los quiero aburrir más con palabras.
I don't want to bother you anymore with my words.
Solo quiero decirles que Dios me quiere mucho.
I just want to say that God loves me.
Y que siempre me ha dado la oportunidad de estar cerca de gente que me puede ayudar y que me ayuda a lograr mis objetivos.
And God always brings people dear next to me that can help me make my objectives a reality.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much.
And to present the trophy and ring to Eric Morales, this former world champ, Kevin Kelly.